complete in the range of marks, that is 30 to 175. Let's get started. For 99.5 percentile, your marks would be 170. Information regarding the rank versus branch, what you can expect. So, my friend, this is Amit, and you're watching my channel information educational video. Here, I will provide you the updated information regarding marks versus percentile versus rank, and also about the branch of MET exam 2023. That has been concluded for the phase 1. Phase 2 will be done soon. And whatever rank I will be providing you, that will be the final rank after phase 2, that is going to be done in the last week of May. So here I will provide you the complete range of marks, that is 30 to 175. As you all have got your marks after the exemption itself, that is on the screen itself. So here you will be able to verify your percentile, because after first attempt, that is very soon, they are going to provide you the result in the form of percentile. You will get the rank after second phase by considering the best of the percentile like Jamie. So let's get started with the video. Before that, I would like to request you please try to subscribe to the channel and share this video to your friends. So let's get started. For 99.5 percentile, your marks will be 175 plus out of 240, and rank will be around 180. And for 99, it is 170 plus marks required, and rank will be around 400. For 98, it will be 157 marks required, and rank will be around 800. For 97, 138 plus marks, and rank will be around 1.2000. For 96, it is 125 plus, that is the marks, and rank will be around 1.6000. For 95, 108 plus, and rank will be around 2000. For 90, 95 plus marks is required, rank will be 4000. For 85, 87, and 6000. For 80, 80 marks is required, and rank will be around 8000. For 75, 74 marks is required, rank will be around 10000. For 70, 69 plus required, rank will be around 12000. For 65, 64 plus marks is required, rank will be around 14000. For 60, 59 plus marks is required, and rank will be around 16000. For 50, 52 plus marks is required, and rank will be around 20000. For 40, it is 44 marks, and rank 24000. For 30, 26 plus marks is required, and our rank will be around 28000. Whatever rank I have considered, up to that rank you will be getting the college for sure, no matter in main campus, Bangalore or Jaipur campus. So now let's talk about that. But there will be two phases of exemption, as you also know. That is, first phase has been done from 28th to 30th of April, and May it will be done, and the second phase will be done in the May, that is from 27th to 28th. And there will be combined counseling, that is both the phase will be having same counseling, it is centralized counseling after second phase of the examination. So here is the information regarding the rank versus branch, what you can expect. For CSE main campus 1.5 thousand, and these are the rank that is applicable up to the last round. If you check last year cutoff the first round, you may think that why I have provided this very high rank. It is not sure that in first round only it will go up to that rank. In the upcoming round, it will go surely up to what I am providing you here. So please try to keep the check on the last year, last round cutoff, not the first round cutoff. So here is the information. Bangalore 7000, MUJ 13000, that is Manipal, Jaipur. For CSE specialization 16, 15 and 25000. For EC 8, 25 and 35000. IT 4.5, 19 and 30000. EC 18, and you can get in MUJ at any rank. And Bangalore, there is no EC. And now if you talk about triple E, it is 18000 for main campus. There is no triple E in Bangalore. In MUJ you can get at any rank. Another, you can get at 35000 also in the main campus, 25 in the Bangalore campus, and in the Jaipur campus again 35 plus thousand you will able to get. So this was the complete information regarding marks versus percentile versus rank versus branch, everything that is about the Manipal. If you want the complete mentorship and guidance program for your better preparation for the second phase of the Manipal entrance phase, or for the complete counseling process of Manipal to get the best out of your result, out of your marks, percentile, rank, then you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. But the main important thing is that to get the good result, I will be guiding you for that by providing all the required material for the next phase of the examination, that is Manipal examination. And what I will do after that, that is for all type of counseling across India, I will be guiding you in the next section of the video. You will be able to check the detail about that. Thank you. Here I will introduce about my complete counseling, guidance and mentorship that I am doing from last 5 years. Over 5000 students already guided my me for all type of college across India. That is NIT, IIIT, GFI, top private college like BITSAT, VIT, AEEE, Comet K, Manipal, SRM, LPU, MSTCT colleges counseling, as well as Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh. Every type of counseling I've already done. We'll get personalized choice filling order for each type of counseling. No matter how many counseling we'll do, there is a nominal charge for that. That is one-to-one complete mentorship will be available. You can talk to me, you can text me any number of time whenever you want until you get into the college, because it is all about your career. There can't be a one PDF of choice filling that will be your counseling. There should be a complete discussion. Everything should be balanced, because we'll get the best college with best possible branch. That's what I can assure you. If you want, you can contact me. So this was about my counseling and mentorship guidance. Hope you will provide me the responsibility to provide you the best college with best possible branch.